mensen niet meer. Ja, als die er niet invalt, werkt het.
It still works. waiting.
Thank you.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her. Yeah, busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. Stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn. Stay away from him.
Why? It is your brother. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Thank you. This is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Thank you.
Hopefully a checkpoint there. Oh. again.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
The same thing.
Oh.
right?
Down. nothing to them.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Go tell Aunt Rhody.
prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
Go tell Evil Vll. Mm-hmm.